It might go to that same route combination they had on that first and 10, excuse me.
Get into the end zone, and this one is picked off and taken back out by the interception of Keenum in the final seconds. Mike Hilton comes up with the pick after it was deflected by Marcus Bailey, and there are a couple of flags at the end of the play. Second interception of the year for Hilton.